The highest bidder will soon have a job ahead of them after they purchased a historic Decatur mansion. The Decatur Church Ministry bought the Powers Mansion today after a three-day bank auction. IGBY Ministries won with a bid of just over $300,000. Records indicate the mansion has been in foreclosure since 2018. The group does plan on restoring it.